Well, 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 the Premier League season is set to restart on the 17th of June with Aston Villa versus Sheffield United and Manchester City versus Arsenal. The Premier League are now targeting a midweek restart date with Arsenal's game in hand against Manchester City to be the headline fixture to welcome back football to the Premier League. Clubs have been targeting the weekend of June 20th for the season to get back underway, but league bosses have decided to bring that date forward slightly to eliminate any games in hand. As things stand, Arsenal, Sheffield United, Aston Villa, Manchester City have all played one game fewer than the rest of the teams in the division, owing to the latter two clubs' participation in the Carabao Cup final. A full fixture list would then be played on the weekend of the 19th and 21st of June, but clubs are still in discussions on the idea at the meeting today. But it's understood that all have agreed in principle at this stage. There are 92 fixtures still to play. Make sure you tune in later on tonight, about 8:30, where myself and a few boys from Irons United discuss the Premier League's decision to continue the season. Come on, you Irons.